we're going back about 450 million years. The Earth was a very, very different place at that time. We probably wouldn't recognize it were we able to take a time machine and go back that far.
The biggest animals in the sea at that time were cephalopods, specifically nautiloids with their extremely long shells.
The Craigleith area specifically has a unique deposit called the Collingwood Shale, and it's just absolutely abundantly full of fossils.